Hello, you crazy people, how the hell are you? Well, Cheerios has done something so awful in the minds of some people. They have made a commercial that actually shows a white woman married to a black man with a biracial kid. No! Oh. I cannot believe people would not like this commercial. Look, racism. You people that are racist, you need to go the way of the dinosaurs. Extinct. Be gone. This is the cutest commercial in the world, but Cheerios had to shut down their comment section because people were being so hateful. Just look at the kid, man. The kid's so damn cute. And with everything that's going on in this world, you think people would, you know, just have an image of a happy damn family. With all the hell that's being raised within the families of the United States, all the divorce, all the beatings, all the crap, all that's going on, they make a commercial that actually shows a loving, functioning family within that 30-second period of time, and people are going hateful. Some of you are diseased human beings. I thought the video was awesome. Check it out. Let me know what you think. If you like it, tell me why. If you hate it, tell me why. Roll with it. Oh, this country's gonna go to beep in a handbasket.